Welcome to another tutorial. My name is Kiviro and today I'm going to show you how you can start making shirts and pants or any kind of a clothing in Roblox. Well, things that you need is premium 10 Robux for one piece of clothing and a PC or maybe even a phone. I don't know that, if you can do it on phone, I haven't tried. So first go to your browser, type in pixlr.com. It's in the description as well, so you can just click the first link. It will be pixlr.com. Go in, then click the first link, right? Click Pixlr E, not X, and it should be like this. You should not have any images here. Now what you have to do is get another tab open and type Roblox template right there. Images, and go to tools, click color and transparent. Now get the first one. It's gonna be transparent so you can see through it. Right there, and just copy and paste it in the Pixlr. Put this on unlock so you can move it around, obviously in the middle. Now, you need a material or something like that. You can go here and just search black or any kind of an image. I'm just gonna take this. It's not really one kind, but you can. I can fix that. You're gonna go blur. Put the blur on max. Now it looks way better. And then if you want to be extra sure, go to brightness, put the brightness way down and contrast way up. Now it's completely black, the black aesthetic can be. And now if you want your own color, let's try making different sides shirts. That one side is like blue and the other side is like yellow. So go color lookup and go here, click the first one, the white, click on the white, and this white, choose your color. I'm gonna make it yellow, let's say, and this one the same yellow, just gonna pick this one, and boom, just like that. Right click on it, and select duplicate, and now you have two of these. Change one color from brightness right here, here. It should be like that now. Drag this template on the top. Now you can see that. Don't move the template. Now you can move this around here. I'll put this right here. So this is going to be the back part. And duplicate this again and put it up. Put it right in the middle here as well. So now you have one side black and the other side yellow over here. This is like the back part, this is the front, this is where your shoulders are, this is the sides, your hands, left and right, side, and that's the back. So now it's gonna wrap around your Roblox avatar like let me show you a picture. Like if I go to my group, go to store, select one of the shirts, I'm select this one, almost the same what we're doing, and click and just drag around. Now you can see that on the side it just wraps around, it's exactly the same, it just wraps around your avatar, and it's gonna look like this, without the text of course and everything. So if you want, you can click on this text, add some text. I'm gonna put my channel name Kiviro right there. Now I always like to do a little something when I'm making those kind of shirts. I'm gonna select one color. I'm gonna put yellow right here, the same yellow. Now of course we have to have font. What font we should use, like this one maybe. It's gonna make it a little bit bigger. Can't really see this font, let me change it to maybe this one. It's not that beautiful, it's not that clean, but still. Bush in the middle. Now we have to create shadow, push shadow, and it's gonna be the same yellow as before. Now I'll put this thing to like 50, 60 maybe, blur, put it a little bit higher, stance for you like this, and just mess around with those settings until it looks good. I'm just gonna like that, and now duplicate it and take here, just take these out. Now I have Hiro. Let me just put this to total black and this to black as well. Now I have Hiro part and I'm bored. That's a little effect you can create with those this here. And now you're gonna click file up here, put save, put this on PNG. You can put some name already, and just click download. Now it's gonna pop down here or up here. You can close it if you want. Now click create. You need 10 Robux to upload the shirt, so yeah, I'm gonna upload this on my account. You can upload if you have a group. You can click on group creations and choose a group. I'm just gonna choose my group and click shirts and upload it right here. But I'm gonna upload it on my own creations, so choose file and select the file, you know, and then put the name. I'll just put Kiviro black and white style merch, something like that, and then upload for 10 Robux. It's gonna actually do confirm, just confirm right there, and now it should be upload. Let's go back to shirts, it's right there. Now if you want to put this on sale, you're just gonna click here and click configure. You can add the description if you want. I'm just gonna add the same description right here and save. You can of course turn the comments off and on, then click sales, click this on, and I'm gonna sell it for 5 Robux, and you just have to click save. But you can put here like I don't know, 10 or like 50. I'm just gonna put 5 and save. And now go to details, and in a couple of minutes, maybe even a day, it usually loads in an hour. It has to get verified that the shirt is actually appropriate for Roblox and stuff like that, so it might take a while. But yeah, that's basically how you make a shirt, or I don't know how to make pants. I'm not in a career at all. I can only make shirts. So if you want to learn how to make pants, it's just go to somewhere else, because I don't know how to do that. But shirts, that's my thing. That's what I do. That's basically it. Now it just has to get verified. If it doesn't, you're gonna get a warning. So make sure you upload your shirt appropriately, so the name is not inappropriate and there's nothing inappropriate on the shirt as well. So yeah, and now it looks like this on the screen right there. It's gonna look like that. So now this should be uploaded in a couple of minutes or maybe an hour. So yeah, that's basically how you do it. If that tutorial helped, make sure you subscribe, because we're doing so much more tutorials on this channel. And yeah, that's basically all. By the way, the shirt is in the description. Kiviro is out. See ya.
You gotta go ball, fam. Oh, shit.